Hark, Petey, your melodious squawking be no comfort on this night, for I feel in me bones me pirating days are over.
Aye, it has been a good run, and I'll miss the swashbuckling, that's for sure. But I'm afraid it's time for Black Bart to be looking for a new pool to paddle in. Well, professionally speaking, you see.
Mermaid on the port side.
Could be considered teaching as a new location.
Arr! Silence, you harpy of the sea! This old buccaneer will be taking no advice from some wicked mermaid.
No, it's true. Teaching gives you the opportunity to pass along all of your knowledge and, dare I say, wiseness to others.
Oh, teaching, eh? Well, what do you say, Petey?
Leaving the military soon? Think about teaching. Visit ProudToServeAgain.com. Find out how you can use the knowledge and experience you gain to serve our country's future.
Teaching resilience isn't just for soldiers. Family members and duty civilians are essential to the Army team, whether by supporting from home or office. If you're struggling with stress, reach out. Your local Army Community Service Center offers training and other programs to build resiliency. ACS staff are focused on helping gay civilians and family members.